wristwatch dates to circa 1961. It's a manual watch, so it requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, turn the crown away from you, the wearer, until the spring feels tight. In order to change the hand setting, pull the crown away from the body of the watch. You can then advance the hands, push the crown back in, and the watch is ready to be worn.